My name is Daphne.
My name is Celia.
And my name is Heidi.
And we're from Greece.
And this is our eight-week project for Greek monuments and Greek history.
For this kit, I'll be the teacher.
And we'll be the students.
Shall we begin?
There are a lot of great places for someone to visit in Greece. Greece has so many great monuments you want to see that listing them all will take some time.
Yes, that is true, but the most popular ones are Parthenon, Acropolis, Zapion, Delphi, the Coast of Rhodes, and the Athenian Palace in Athens.
And did you know that Greece is also currently ranked among the top destinations to visit in Europe? This is due to its amazing plethora of ancient ruins, sunny beaches, and friendly atmosphere.
There are also a lot of great islands to visit in Greece, like Crete, Mykonos, Santorini, and Rhodes.
Do not also forget about Naxos, Zakynthos, Lefkada, and Kefalonia.
Yes, but behind the beauty of Greece, there is also great history. It all goes way back in the past, as in 102,000 BC, when the Trojan War and the destruction of Troy took place.
Or even in 776, when the first Olympic Games were held in Greece. Or in 750 to 700, when Homer wrote Odyssey.
And in 490 BC, there was the war between the Persians and the Greeks. And in 431 to 404, the Peloponnesian War took place between Sparta and Athens. Can you imagine a war going on for 27 whole years?
Last but not least, we should mention Alexander the Great, whose army spread across Europe, North Africa, and Western Asia. The Greek language and culture with the emphasis of the new realm. The emphasis of the art, science, and philosophy was exported with new realms. This period was called Hellenistic, from the word Hellas, which meant Greece.
Wow! So Greece has a really nice story too, and we just scratched on the surface.
And that is not even the end. We should start researching about modern Greek history. We should see what happened after BC.
Yes, and currently before the financial crisis. It seems everyone knows our country now because of that.
There is a lot of digging to do to learn even more about Greece, perhaps in another evening.